Maybe we don't put the sound on. Yeah, but it was interesting, the paddle. Here. So hitting the paddle. Right. And then just having good aim. Okay, just keep hitting the shards, I guess. Like to get those things because that's like 720 points. Alright. So they're at the halfway point now in terms of points. Professor is dead center. It's generally where you want your cursor normally, but yeah. Okay, start shooting. Yeah. Now, does he try to follow the balloons up, or does he just say fuck it? No? Okay, yeah. Yeah. Could be better, could be worse. Tap strategy, good. Okay, the UFOs. They stick to the right hand side, but then they come straight in front. But not long enough. Ship goes to the right side, yep. Probably best to go for the two pinkies. Yeah, he just ignores that ship because, you know, PS1 obviously doesn't have that trick. Okay, some action happening on the extreme sides. Yeah. Left side's putting in work. Okay, so we're at 35,000 at the moment. Okay, so then he would just need to get like a few more, get the UFO, and then get the 200 point light at the end. Okay, probably doable. Probably. Okay, now here, where's your cursor aiming? Are you gonna try to get those? No. Okay, goes to the left. Doesn't even try. Not quick enough, yeah. Probably not worth trying to get them. Okay, he brings the cursor back to the middle. hard to get that, very hard, if not possible. You'd probably see those two again now. Yep. Okay, so it's 70 points though. You gotta get as many as you possibly can. Alright, now these ones I'm more interested in. Okay, too fast for them to get them. Okay. And then, okay, in front. Just straight in front. And then to the right. Okay, these ones on the left. Yep. Only 40 though. Get one. Oh. Okay. Not bad. So basically, I've got to be somewhere close to that score, 38,000. Have a sniff. Because he got lucky, I'd say, by getting that to 200 right near the end. The tapper strategy to keep the energy beam right near the top. Hey, I want to know exactly where you aim for the light though. Because maybe like you can hit both lights if there's more than one target. Alright. Okay, you can possibly get two more. They're very fast though. Very hard to get those ones. Right. Did you just get any light? Just randomly hits one. I reckon any number of those lights might be fine to hit, so. Alright. Cool. I think we're ready. Let's give this another go. Five more attempts. Well, really, no, we could go straight back to the save point, couldn't we? Alright. Wish me luck. In a few. Gotcha, bitch. I got it. Damn it. Thank you. not quite sure what they were at this point. Enough. Not enough. I didn't even get one line. I for sure felt like it hit the paddle. Yeah, he kind of drained it. Okay. Yeah, alright. I'm talking about the paddle. But even the paddle, I don't think it was that much. I got it. I feel like I hit it. Excuse me. No. Fucking terrible. 1. This is very hard. Three more chances. Let me just pick my teeth for a bit. Give me points, give me points, give me points. Nah. Give me cacti. Here we go. Shit. Terabad. Hellish game. And he busted down. Trying, I guess. Surely I'll get it. Surely. Surely. Still not good enough. We'll get to 4,000. That's something. Maybe I'm meant to keep the cursor on the paddle as long as possible. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Oof. Get 5,000 points or more! Easy achievement! I think only 8 people have it. 79 people have 1,025. Bruh. Ignore the first one. Go right side. This. Please. Just need a bit of luck. Fucker. Alright. Ah. Closer. Closer.
Closer.
We need to hit the propeller a bit more, even. I feel like I had a good run. So basically, I've got to have like 3,800 by the time I hit the big boy UFO. It's a tough ask. Papa. I got the need for speed. I got the need for speed. I got the need for speed. Hello, Dio. Hey, boy. When the cops come, all I hear is whoop whoop whoop. Let's see the cops come. All I hear is whoop whoop whoop. You say when the cops come, all I hear is whoop whoop whoop. I know what it is. Black materia is coal. Think about it. Dio. More like a Dino. Oh my god, it's a Chrono. It's a wild Chrono. Cheers, Chrono. What you been up to, sir? Mario Kart? Ooh. You've been playing racing games too. I'm playing a kind of racing game right now myself. And it's slowly chipping away at my sanity. Not interested. First, here are the rules. Let me explain the rules. No. I am racing against points. I'm racing against point tallies. That's what I'm racing.